हरि हरि विफल जनम गुणाइनो मनुष्य जनम पाया राधा कृष्ण न भजिया जानिया शुनिया विष खाए नो जानिया शुनिया विष खाए नो गोलोकेरा प्रेम धन हरि नाम संकीर्तन गोलोकेरा प्रेम धन हरि नाम संकीर्तन रति ना जन्मिल के ने ताए रति ना जन्मिल के ने ताए संसार विषान ले दिव निशिया जले संसार विषान ले दिव निशिया जले जुड़ाई ते ना कैनो उपाय जुड़ाइत न कैनो पाए ब्रजेंद्र नंदन जय शचि सुत होइल शय ब्रजेंद्र नंदन जय शचि सुत होइल शय बलराम होइ लो निताय बलराम होइ लो दिनहीन जत छिल हरि नाम उद्धारिल दिनहीन जत छिल हरि नामे उद्धारिल तर साक्षी जगाइ मधाय तर साक्षी जगाइ मधाय हा प्रभु नंद सुत वृषभानु सुत जुत हा प्रभु नंद सुत वृषभानु सुत जुत करुणा करए बार करुणा करए बार नरोत्तम दास कय नाठ लिह रंग पाए नरोत्तम दास कय नाठ लिह रंग पाए तुम बिना के अच्छे अमारा तुम बिना के अच्छे अमारा हरि हरि विफल जन्म गोराइनो
This is a song composed by Narottam Das Thakur. It's called Isht Deva Vignapti, Prayer to One's Beloved Lord. O Lord Hari, I have spent my life uselessly. Having obtained a human birth and having not worshipped Radha and Krishna, I have knowingly drunk poison. The treasure of divine love in Goloka Vrindavan has descended as the congregational chanting of Lord Hari's holy names. Why did my attraction for that chanting never come about? Day and night, my heart burns from the fire of the poison of worldliness, and I have not taken the means to relieve it. Lord Krishna, who is a son of the king of Vraja, became the son of Shachi, Lord Chaitanya. and Balaram became Nittai. The holy name delivered all those souls who were lowly and wretched. The two sinners Jagai and Madhai are evidence of this. O Lord Krishna, son of Nanda, accompanied by the daughter of Vrishabhanu, please be merciful to me now. Narottam Das says, O Lord, please do not push me away from your reddish lotus feet. For who is my beloved except for you? So meditate on the translation of this song as you have heard it now. Learning these Vaishnava songs is very important for us because these songs contain the essence of our teachings. They also contain the proper mood in which devotion to Lord Krishna is performed. We understand the heart of the great devotees through their compositions like this. These prayers and songs are essentially the spontaneous outpourings from a heart that is full of devotion for the Supreme Lord Krishna.